Hi, this is Mark Gutenberg, financial columnist for The Union and host of Money Matters on KVMR FM. We'd like to welcome you to another edition of Investing in Community, where we bring to you the amazing people, organizations, events, everything happening around the county through social media. And today we are at 224 Main Street at Awake Mind and Body. And we're going to talk to Paula Galindo, and I'm with the lovely Crystal Highline.
Hi everybody.
You excited?
I'm excited to be here today. We're gonna talk with Paula. She's an awakening consultant, and we're gonna explore with her today what that's all about.
Okay, it sounds like a lot of fun.
Does.
We'll come out better people.
Yes.
All right, here we go. Let's do it.
Hi everyone, I'm Crystal Highline, and I'm here with Paula Galindo. Thanks so much for being with us here today.
Hi Crystal, it's a pleasure to be here.
Yes.
Welcome.
Thank you. So I was checking out your website, and the first sentence on your website is, your own radiant presence is the most precious gift you can give to those you care about the most. And I really love that. So how do you open yourself to experience life in that way?
Well, when you decide that you want to transcend fears, limitations, challenges, and trauma in your life, and move to a space where you are enjoying existence for what it is, not for your ideas or expectations. So when you are willing to see yourself, the whole spectrum of your being, and you are willing to face darkness, fears, things that you have evaded, then you are ready to start getting into a place of presence. And the presence radiates everywhere.
So Paula, how do you awake your mind and body?
Okay, so first I work with from this approach, which is the FUN approach. FUN stands for F, which is freedom of from punishment, from judgment, self-criticism. This is not a no gain, no pain, no gain type of method. Then there is the U, which stands for union between your mind and your body, to reconnect those two so you work as a whole, in harmony, balance, grounded. And then natural, the N, which stands for natural, organic. So this is a process of self-discovery. Here we are not trying to use difficult, weird stuff to bring you into a place that it will last for a little bit. No, what we're trying to create here is a lifestyle that supports this process of transformation within you. Mm-hmm. And then I use two main methods. One is radical undoing that helps you undo the body tensions that you have accumulated through the years and limit your potential. And then we work with energized hypnosis, which helps us in a way, creating a new path for your brain to do things, to understand the world.
Great. It sounds like wonderful techniques and such a beautiful process of unfolding. It's really great.
Yes, and we also use art, mm-hmm. flotation, and game to enrich and like really potentialize the work that we do with undoing and with hypnosis. So you implement these learnings into your day-to-day life in a fun, gentle, and loving way.
Sounds great. Well, I would love to do one of your fun practices.
Sure, awesome. Let's do it.
Cool.
We're going to do face stretches. And this is an exercise that if you do it every day for at least 5 minutes, it will really help you to undo all the tensions that we hold in our face. Our face is pretty much what the first thing that we show to the world. So having a relaxed facial mask, it really transmits to people this message of calm, of groundedness. Is attractive. It's something that people want to relate to, having a relaxed
face. Right, because they can feel your
Exactly. And you are also more able to think, like all these muscles in your head, as you move them and stuff, then that also helps you to bring more clarity to your thinking and your sensing mechanisms.
Awesome.
So it's very powerful, and the idea is just simply start breathing, get into a comfortable position, and you start moving your face very slow, just gentle moves. So it's like trying to stretch your face. So like this, you can begin, and then like, it's okay to feel silly, you know.
Yeah.
That's part of the process, to be okay doing things that you're not used to do, you know.
Awesome. Yeah.
So you just keep breathing and you move your face. And you can look at yourself at your mirror and like just try, you know, like what is an angry face, like what is being very happy. And you kind of exaggerate and you feel this stretching in
my
the muscles.
Face already feels better.
And as you keep moving more, it will start maybe some water in the eyes. All this, the yawning, all those are good signals. It means that you are accessing to this relaxation right there in that moment.
Well, wonderful. Thanks so much for sharing with us, Paula.
Thank you for being here and for everybody who is watching.
Thanks, everyone.
So we're outside 224 Main Street with Paula Galindo, and we just went through an amazing experience. You're sharing what you do here. I'm with Crystal Highline, of course. Crystal, what do you think?
You know, I really enjoyed talking with Paula. She's got great energy and just amazing. We had a great time.
Did you enjoy yourself, Paula?
Yes, very much.
Good.
Good.
So 224 Main Street, awake mind and body. Check it out, and we'll give you the phone number, contact information, and the website at the end of this video. That does it for another edition of Investing in Community, where we show the amazing businesses, organizations, and people, and the things that they do happening around the county through social media. I'm the financial columnist at The Union and host of Money Matters at KBMR.org, and you can check out The Union for all the things happening around the county instantaneously. Our website is moneymanagementradio.com. Crystal Highline,
Mark,
Paula Galindo, it was great. Everybody say goodbye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye
bye.
Awake mind and body, 224 Main Street, right here in Nevada City.